My name is Achim Gnan. I'm working in the Albertina Museum in Vienna, and I'm the curator of Italian art of this museum. This is a new technique which was invented in the 16th century in the Renaissance, and that is that that from the normal woodcut, which is always printed in black and white, so that there was introduced color, and so the monochrome printing became a colored printing, and we show in this exhibition the selection of all the different masters in the different countries who worked with this new printing technique, which is called the chiaroscuro woodcut. We start from the first beginnings of the new technique. This was Hans Burgmeier in Augsburg in Germany and Lukas Cranach in Wittenberg, two artists which more or less at the same time introduced color in their prints, and they developed very quickly this technique, and the new technique was spread in very short times in other in Germany, for example in Strasbourg, so that the technique became very well known in Germany at the beginning of the 16th century. Ugo da Carpi, which was an Italian woodcutter, in 1516 asked the Venetian Senate for a privilege for his invention of a new technique, and he said that he had invented it. He was saying not the truth. He didn't invent it, because it was invented in Germany, but he introduced the new technique in Italy. He was the first to use the new technique in Italy, and he developed it. He moved later in Rome, worked together after inventions by Raphael and Parmigianino, and from the beginnings in Germany, he developed a very painterly, a very free painterly manner of woodcut technique, which was very important for the further development of the chiaroscuro woodcut. In the Netherlands, the technique of the chiaroscuro woodcut was introduced only in the second half of the century, and the person who was the most famous did make the masterpieces in this new technique was Hendrik Goltz, who made further development with his prints. And Germany, at the other side, there is an artist who is called Erasmus Loi, and he used this prints for a special scope. His prints were attached on furniture, and they imitated intaglio working, wooden inlay working, though the prints he attached, which are architectural representations, seemed to be as worked out of the wood, but they are only imitating intaglio working. This was a kind of special scope of the chiaroscuro technique he invented in Germany. The second half of the 16th century in Italy was Andrea Andreani, who very suddenly made monumental prints of a monumental format, where he combined different blocks and different plates in sizes which are nearly 2 meters, and this is a kind of technical, he touched the border of the technical possibilities of the new technique, which was never surpassed in later periods. And one of his masterpieces are the Triumphs of Caesar after Mantegna, after the canvas paintings, which are today in Hampton Court, and which he reproduced in chiaroscuro woodcuts, 10 prints consisting of each of them in 4 blocks combined with pilasters between them, which are forming more than 4 meters at the length, and he had to cut more than 40 blocks, a work which took him for more than 7 years to work on. The special thing of the exhibition that these prints are, I think, for the first time put together. You can really discover this new technique, this new invention of a colored print, and technique which was introduced in the beginning of the 16th century, and you see it in the show for the first time in this enormous amount of prints by the different artists from the different countries.